Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could?